Before you know it, they look so grown up and they get so big so fast.
Is there a bug?
I think it's Dixie.
It is Dixie. She's a big girl. You are a big girl. Big brave girl. I love your headband.
She loves me so much.
She does, doesn't she?
I love coloring with them.
Yeah.
I love coloring with them.
Yeah, are you a crazy chicken lady?
Always they're moving its head and whacking.
Are you a chicken lady, crazy chicken lady in the training?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sweet girl. She loves me. Sweet girl. Dixie loves me. She's saying she loves me. Hey, Dixie. Good girl. You took out that whole box. My goodness, girl. Big bird.
So several days in a row, we have apparently a broody hen. I hear you, sweetheart. Miss Dixie has decided it's time to hatch some eggs. And she just will not stay out of the nest box. Take her out, she goes over and gets a drink and comes right back in. She doesn't have any eggs to hatch, only the decoy that's in there, unfortunately, but hopefully soon we'll get to let her have her own eggs.
Girl. This girl wants to hatch her own eggs so bad. Go get a drink of water, you need it. Keep putting her down to get water. But look at, she wants to hatch everybody's eggs. But she had half of these under her just now.
We finally put her in the brooder house with some eggs. After 3 weeks and 5 eggs, we have two beautiful babies.
Yes, it does, because she got off of it finally today. Started getting out and about with her babies.
Baby Chip.
No, you can't hold him yet, okay?
He's still small.
Give her a drink. Good job. Yeah, still very small. Good chicks. Good chicks.
Is it going back under? Or is it just...
No, she's drinking water.
The box chicken going to come out.
I decided to get out and about.
What are you doing? Teaching babies how to eat?
we just gonna leave him in there with Miss Dixie?
Yeah.
I think those are Miss Dixie's babies.
They are. I wonder if I ought to put
their
feed in that big one and just drop it down low enough they can get to it.
Baby chicks can't.
Her feed in there.
Well, because I think the baby chicks can use that to do that.
Yeah, their feed is in that little one down there, but they're covering it with shavings. So we'll get that fixed here in a couple minutes.
Those baby chicks look so cute coming out.
I know. You get to watch them, huh? Is that fun?
Yeah, because...
At 1 week old, we decided to introduce them to outside the sunshine just for a little bit, just for an intro, and then they'll go back into the brooder house.
Videotaping these guys. I know you do. Tell you what, if you get, you climb in there and sit down, you have to listen to me exactly what I say. Okay? Well, I'm not gonna get in there.
I really wanna hold the baby.
But you'd have to sit inside of there to hold it.
Well, I don't feel really bad about that.
Why?
I wish I was in
there. We wanna thank you for watching us today, for hanging out to the end. A lot of little chicken love. You guys have a wonderful weekend, and we'll see you again next week. Bye for now.